Security forces were on high alert across Pakistan on Monday following a suicide attack by ISIS that targeted a church and killing 9 people, AP reports. The assault on Sunday in Quetta, the capital of southwestern Baluchistan province, also wounded up to 60 worshippers, officials said. It was the first attack on a church claimed by the terrorists in Pakistan. Around 400 worshippers were attending the service when 2 bombers carrying assault rifles stormed the church. In an ensuing gun battle, 1 assailant was killed by police guards. The other reportedly opened fire at worshippers and detonated his explosive vest.